بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سورة القارعة. Of course, everyone on the day of judgment, when people are gathered for judgment, accountability, there are people who've done some things, they have value, they have weight. فأما من ثقلت موازينه. It means they are measurable, weighable, because they are good deeds. وأما من خفت موازينه. It means they don't have any weight. They don't have any weight. Some people are credited, have weight. Some people don't have any credit in what they did. So they have no weight, which means that they have nothing to be weighed for their own benefit and for their own credit. فَمَا مَتَقُلَتْ مَوَازِينُهُ فَهُوَ فِي عِيشَةٍ رَاضِيَةٍ. Here, the word عِيشَة in Arabic, فِعْلَة, it is a strong word for what means life, vivid, living life. فَهُوَ فِي عِيشَةٍ رَاضِيَةٍ. In Arabic, they call it مصدر. What means it is the strongest derivation in the word. Like you have verb, you have noun, you have whatsoever of derivation. The strongest is the مصدر. Here, عيشة is a مصدر. So anything of life, anything of living, anything of survival is included in the strongest way in عيشة, life. Here, again, عيشة الراضية. راضية means satisfactory, pleasing. That is the person who's done the good deeds. Whereas the other one who doesn't have weight in what he did, فأمه هاوية. الأم is the top of the head. And the top of the head, if you take the head, and the top of the head, that is the most sensitive area of a human being body, that the top of the head is going to be thrown or is going to be fallen, and that is the most dangerous and the most terrible image of fate of a person. فَأُمُّهُ هَاوِيَةٌ. Then the Quran says, do you know what it is? وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا هِيَ. If the head is going to be fallen, person is going to be thrown or fallen on the top of the head, where? In a very hot fire. نَارٌ حَامِيَةٌ. Of course, these ayat, this surah, Surah Al-Qari'ah, as well as all these short surahs, especially the 30th juz of the Quran, focus on many things of descriptive ayat on Jannah and Hell. And of course, this surah is one of the surahs that is in need of a person who understands the language of the Quran in a good way, because the surah is very expressive and very picturesque. قول قولي هذا واستغفر الله.